Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Ranby Factor time for Friday. Get a little break. I need a break. Oh my gosh, that was awful, awful, awful. Thursday evening, huge swaths of hail across the Omaha Metro. But Friday, some clouds, some sun, mild for most of the day, turns a little warm by late in the afternoon. Thunderstorms moved through the Omaha Metro and produced terrible, terrible hail damage Thursday evening. Also, South Lincoln got hit pretty good by some hail. But the pattern is showing a disturbance moving across South Dakota into Minnesota that's dragging a cool front through. So quieter weather, the risk of severe weather off to the south of us as we go forward here. So for Friday, I give it a Ranby factor of 7, a pleasant day for working outside. Unfortunately, a lot of folks will be working on cleanup. Car windshields busted, cars dented, rooftops damaged, a lot of work for many folks to do. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning and then meteorologist Sean Everson. He's back in on Friday evening.